from visiting our country. No matter how attractive the job or the history might be, I refer specifically to some of our sanitation practices. Speaker, public resources must be channeled in prevention to generate wealth and not spent on avoidable expenditure. The cost of clearing and cleaning up our cities and towns after those who litter has become prohibited. The littering habit seems to be more predominant in the cities and urban areas and less largely absent in the village. Last year, I reiterated before you my pledge on improving sanitation in the country and making our crowd the cleanest city in Africa by the end of my term. Households were doubled as opposed to 1,600.